Let's go through this game quickly. Going to the ending. Here they went a little bit too far, I think. And I was able to put some problems. Yeah, so. And the finish was nice. Rook takes. If you take back, then it's mate immediately. So it took the bishop, but now it's mating with my bishop covering the rook. Thanks for watching.